So in this video you're going to learn how you can basically update our Unreal Engine 5 game. Just think that you already created a game and you already published your game in Google Play Store. Now you want to update your game. So how? So for update your game, you need to come in your projects settings / Android or platform / Android. Once you come in your Android, you find that your store version by default it's set in a 1. So as how much you update your next game, just think that you first time upload and second time that is your update. So you maybe in your case that is like 1, so you need to put here the 2, because once you generate the ABB files and if you try to upload in Google Play Store, Google will say you that the store version 1 is already exist. It means that you need to also change from your project that is your store version is now 2. So Google will be now understand that yeah, this is a new version, so our user need to update. Okay, so make sure that your store version is now 2, or just think that your store version correctly now is 2, so make sure you increase that in a 3. Okay, so for example my one is 7, so I'll be add it in on 8. Okay, once I add this thing, you can find that they will be ask you that display version, display name, that is usually XY. So that is mean that if you check in Google Play Store, every app in Google Play Store have their version kind of like 1.2 or 3.4 or kind of like that. So at that case you can also put at here that 5.0. okay, so that's all. For make sure also for minimum SDK is 19 and targeted API level is 31, because that is now in Android 12 is also available, that's why. Okay, so also make sure that if you use in that Google Asset Delivery system, so make sure that you disable your package game data inside of APK is disabled, because I'm testing that APK in my mobile, so I just generate the APK files also. Okay, so make sure that you disable this thing. So that's all for update. Also you can do something more advanced if you want. You can go to your project settings, that your all settings, and at here you can, if you scroll down, you find here that it will be also ask you that what you want to give your project a name, or also what you want to give your project version. So let's give it at 8. Okay, also you can change from here that project display title, that is for PC. If you are also exporting your same game for PC, so you can also use this one system. Okay, so that is all for if you want to update your game. Okay, so I just hope you understand. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Love you all. Bye bye. See you in next video.